4.55 million tourists. That's how many people visited Israel in 2020, and almost all of them made their way through Tel Aviv. The Israeli beach city has already been named one of the top 20 destinations for 2020 by Forbes, but that's not enough for the Tel Aviv municipality. They've got a master plan to make Tel Aviv one of the top holiday destinations by 2030, and they've just released it to the public. So, how are they going to do it? Well, it all comes down to better branding, an upgraded tourism infrastructure, and more accommodation options. Tel Aviv tourists have apparently complained about the high prices in the city, the traffic jams, the lack of efficient transportation, affordable lodging, and cleanliness in public spaces. So the municipality is on a mission to tackle these issues, and locals are sure to be happy about it. The city's also taking aim at niche markets like promoting tourism from China, which will require having Chinese language signs at major sites. Plus, they want to draw on older tourists, since most visitors are between the ages of 25 to 45. Tel Aviv could also see some major new projects like a jogging course on the water, a floating amusement park for kids, a campsite in Yalkon Park, and a beach zip line into the ocean. Today, Tel Aviv is home to about 450,000 people, but the city is expected to welcome between 3 to 5.5 million tourists each year by 2030.